Here we are on Lake Havasu. Got any luck today, Aaron?
It's actually one of the best days of my life. I'll show you this. There's actually definitely a once-in-a-lifetime fish here.
How big? The
thing was 15 and a quarter inches long. It had a girth of amazing 16 inches. And this is the best part. 3 pounds, 6 ounces. I can't freaking believe it. I'll never ever top something like this again. Can't believe it.